You know, most of you probably know me, Al Franken. Now, during the past 6 months, I have suffered countless instances of personal embarrassment. Well, I'm here tonight to set the record straight. I am not involved in any way, and you can believe it because it's coming from me, Al Franken. But it's clearly time to yank this tired old format off the air.